Welcome to this yoga class and meditation. Today, this yoga class is focused in clear your thoughts. Sometimes in this hectic life, we have too many thoughts, and this makes us to be inside a little bit anxious, stressed, and it doesn't allow us to really clear our mind and have better thoughts. So today yoga class is focused in have a more calm mind with less thoughts and more clear ones, okay? So we are going to start by in yoga is called pranayama. Pranayama is the way of breathing. The breathing is super important, because if you realize when your heart and your soul is happy, your breathing is slow. But when you are anxious, when you are stressed, your breathing is very fast. But we don't realize about it, because normally we don't listen to our body. So the pranayama, the technique of breathing, is very, very important in our lives. I recommend you that if one day you feel a bit stressed, learn how to breathe, or take even 1 or 2 minutes to breathe slowly and be conscious about your breathing in that time. Okay, so today we are going to start with the pranayama, the technique of breathing. Then we will continue with some asanas. Asanas is the postures in yoga. So we will make a kriya. Kriya is like an exercise, but it's going to be very easy, don't worry, it's for beginners. And I choose asanas that make us to be more calm as well. And in the end, we will finish with savasana. Savasana is one of the asanas that consists in lying down, and then I will tell you a very nice and beautiful meditation so you can enjoy that moment. And after that, you will be full of nice energy to continue with this beautiful day. Okay, so for the pranayama, we are going to breathe in 4 periods, in out, hold the breath, exhale, and hold without air. Okay, this is the 4 periods, and each one 8 times. So let me make an example. I inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it. Exhale. Keep it with no air. Hold it. In out. Okay? I hope you understand the exercise. So we are going to do this for 2 minutes. So you can sit in your chair. If you sit in your chair, put your feet really touching the floor, and the back needs to be really straight, and your head a little bit looking down. And you can close your eyes or have it open as you wish, but normally it's better to close them so we focus more on the exercise, okay? Or you can lie, or you can put yourself in the easy position as I am. We use the mudra and we start. Inhale in 8 times. Hold it. hold it. Inhale. Hold it. Exhale. 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 Hold it. Inhale, in one, hold it, and exhale. Very good. Now you open your eyes slowly. Perfect. Now with this pranayama, we just calm our mind, and we are going to make a short warm up, okay? If you are sitting in your chair, I recommend you now to be in the position I am now, in the easy position. And we put our hands in our knees and we inhale in the middle. And when we exhale, we go to one direction, to the left, inhale in the middle, exhale on the right. And keep your hips on the floor. So don't do like this, okay? No. Hips in the floor. So if you cannot go more than this, don't go more, okay? But don't put your knees or your hip out. Keep them in the floor, touching the floor, okay? So close your eyes. And we inhale and exhale through the nose. We inhale in the middle. Exhale, left. Inhale, middle. Exhale, right. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now keep your rhythmic and remember to close your eyes. Remember to inhale and exhale through your nose. And keep the speed that you feel comfortable with. Okay, don't make it too fast and don't make it too slow. Important thing here is to focus in the exercise and focus in the breathing. This is really good as a warm up. And if you keep your eyes closed, it's way better because you focus more in the exercise. Second more. Inhale in the middle, hold the breath, and exhale. Perfect, open your eyes, very good. Okay, so now we are going to start with the first exercise. We are going to make a rotation. All the rotations in yoga is really good for our internal organs like kidneys, liver, okay, and to clear our thoughts and keep our mind calm. It's very good to work in those organs to clean them, okay, to detoxify them from fear, from anger, from anxiety, all these things. So one exercise that is quite easy to do, I will put like this so maybe you can see me better, is so you put one leg. I will start with my left leg straight and the right leg up, and now I take my left arm and my arm touching the knee, the right knee, my left arm touching the right knee, and with the other hand I put it on the back and I look back, okay? Then I go into the middle and I do the opposite. I stretch my right leg, and with my elbow touching my right elbow touching my left knee, and I make a torsion looking back. Okay, so we are going to start doing this. When you are here looking forward, you inhale. And when you go backward, you exhale, okay? So, let's start. Close your eyes and start with the leg you prefer, okay? Change your leg. It's not necessary that you do it fast. You need to be in the rotation, looking backwards for some seconds until you cannot hold the breath more, and then when you need to inhale, you go forward. We are almost there. Okay. Inhale in the center, hold it, and exhale. Perfect. Really good. We stay here, sitting down. We put our butt outside and we inhale up and exhale down. I don't mind if you cannot reach your feet and you can only reach your knees or any other part of the leg is the same. The important thing here is not going with the head down. No, the head needs to be straight with the back. It's the abdomen who goes close to your legs, okay? So, close your eyes. Now we keep here. In this position, you can feel how your nervous system is waking up. And inhale and exhale deeply and slowly through your nose. Perfect. Inhale, hold it. Exhale, going up, open your eyes, and now we are going to do a balancing yoga posture. It's called the tree. All the balancing postures are very good for to clear our mind, because our mind needs to be focused, concentrate on the balance to don't fall down. So it's really good when you have too many thoughts to do some of these exercises, balancing exercises, okay? So today we are going to start with a very, very simple one. It's called the tree, as I say, the asana tree. And I don't know your level, I suppose everyone have a different level. So if you are not so used to this, what you need to do is to put your hands in prayer pose, and then put one of your feet in. You can even touch a little bit the floor, okay, and stay there. If you think you have better balance, you can go a little bit up, a little bit up, and if you are good and you practice yoga already, then you can put your feet up, totally up, and the other leg, okay? What don't do, never, is to put the feet in the knee, okay? Never, or under, or up. So we are going to start with the right leg in the floor, and take your left leg and put it wherever you feel better. And keep the position, looking to a point, a place that is not moving, and focus there. If you can close your eyes, then it's awesome. Because when we close our eyes, we lose also our balance. So it's not so easy to close the eyes when you make these exercises. But if you want to try, be my guest. So we are going to inhale and exhale here deeply and slowly. You fall down, you don't worry, it's normal in the beginning. Go again, put yourself in the position you feel better. Inhale, hold it, and exhale and put your feet down. Perfect, very good. And now let's do it with the other leg, okay? Inhale and put the feet wherever I told you, or under or upper the knee. Never in the knee. And focus in some point in the room. Also the knee, try to put it outside, like on the right side or the left side, depends on which leg you are, not looking in front, okay? It needs to be in the side, open. Breathe deeply and slowly through your nose. And you will feel that one of the sides, you are way better in keeping the balance. That's normal. That's why we always need to work with both sides of our body. Inhale, hold it, and exhale, and put the feet down. Perfect, really good. We can move a little bit our legs. And now the last exercise before Savasana, the meditation, is very easy. We inhale and we put the arms up, okay? And then when we exhale, we go down and we keep there a little bit. Try to go as down as possible. When you exhale, a little bit more. When you exhale, a little bit more. You can help yourself with your hands pushing. Every exercise with the head down is really good for clearing our mind and have a more clarity. Now put your hands up and your hands together, sorry, and pointing up
this exercise is really good for stretching the shoulders. And when you are sitting many hours in front of the computer, normally our shoulders get very, very stiff and stressed in a way. This exercise is really good. So to do this every 1, every 2 hours, only this, for 1 minute, is really good. I recommend you. Keep it here a little bit more. Inhale. Hold it. And exhale, going up. Slowly, 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 slowly. The head must be the last one. Perfect. And now we just lay down. This Savasana is the relaxation asana. And we put our palms looking up, feet open. And start breathing slowly. And now think that in front of you there is a blue light. And that light is coming to your nose. When you breathe that beautiful blue is going inside your body, it goes to your head, and when that light touches your body, make the body relax. You see how that beautiful blue light goes to your face and relax all your face, your nose, your cheek, your eyes, they are very relaxed now. And now that blue light is going down through your neck. you are connected from the universe until you are there. You are a channel. Everything is going down, 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 down. Through that tunnel, up to the center of the earth, and disappear there. So your body is getting more and more calm. And empty. Empty of worry. Empty of fear. Feel that nice, beautiful energy. The light coming from the universe, going through all your body, going down, down, down to the middle of the earth. This makes that you power up. Much more bright and bigger. Now around you is very beautiful golden light. You close that tunnel with the universe, and you close the tunnel with the earth, and you keep that beautiful light inside of you. Now you are like a lamp. Your aura is very bright. Very beautiful. And you keep it like this all day long. Now breathe deeply. Exhale. Now start moving your hands, your fingers, your feet. Stretch yourself. Put your knees into your chest. Move to the right and the left. Now go to the right side of your body and pull yourself up. Keep your eyes closed, please, and sit down in an easy position. Let's keep here a few seconds with eyes closed.
And I hope you like and you enjoy this class, this pranayama, kriya and meditation. And I see you here tomorrow. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. Namaste.